Okay, here's the Ask Dr. Rajani question of the day.
Hello, Dr. Rajani. My name is Fogni, and I'm only 25 years old, and I saw your Revo line eraser. I want to buy this for preventative measure, but I want to know, can I keep on buying this, or is this like one time only? That's my thing, because I really like it. That's what I want to use it as a preventative way. My number.
Okay, so this is someone who is on Revox Line Relaxer, really likes it, wants to know, is it a one-time deal? Something that will be here and gone? No. Revision skincare, been around a long time. This was, the video she's referring to was called Better Than Botox, and it's a, I don't have it here, but you, it has a little applicator, you put it around the eyes. It works like Botox, it's a topical, but it's a group of peptides that helps minimize, decrease the release of acetylcholine, which causes muscle movement. But it's no injections. And also, of course, it can make the skin better. There's other peptides for rejuvenation and vitamins in there, antioxidants to improve the area around the eye. It can also be used in the frown. Of course, it's great in the forehead because you won't get that lowering like you might with injections. Now, a 25-year-old that wants prevention, let's talk about that. The more we prevent, the less procedures you have to get done or will want to get done. And I love that. The less you inject, the less invasive things are, the better. Most importantly, 25-year-old, yes, that's a good product to use to prevent, to help, because a lot of people will have the 11s at a young age, and this will make your skin better. Botox and Botox-like products do not improve the skin. They do not build collagen. They do not make it thicker. They might add a little bit of glow. They can stop oil production. We stop sweating with them. So they can help with acne in that sense, but they don't add to long-term improvement in the skin. This product will. At 25, avoidance of excess sun, avoidance of smoking, healthy lifestyle, exercise has been shown to improve skin. So a 25-year-old, I sit down and we go through all the things that you can do to keep your skin great and avoid having to come in. But yes, Revox Line Relaxer, watch the complete video on that, but I do recommend that even for 25-year-olds if you're interested in taking care of your skin, especially if you're having contraction areas that you don't like, and use it without injections is absolutely fine. It can also be used with injections. Are you using it? Do you like it? I'll put a link to that video she's referring to in the more info below. And remember, you can ask me questions. Ask Dr. Rajani. The links are where it says more info or show more below this video. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.